get a... Mixed up in that beating on 12th Street, huh?
No.
Plain drunkenness.
He says he was picked up there.
Well, they had him on the carpet for an hour down at headquarters. He's clear. Plain drunkenness.
All right.
So, no. Can I keep it?
Huh? Okay. You want to lean him up against something? Stand him over there.
Come on.
Judy, we're ready for you now. You think he hates you, Judy?
I don't think. I know. He looks at me like I was the ugliest thing in the world. He doesn't like my friends. He doesn't like one thing about me. He called me... He called me a dirty tramp. My own father.
Do you think your father really means that?
Yes. No. I don't know. I mean, maybe he doesn't mean it, but he acts like he does. We were all together. We were gonna celebrate Easter. And we were gonna catch a double bill. Big deal. So I put on my new dress, and I came out, and he grabbed my face, and he started rubbing off all the lipstick. I thought he'd rub off my lips, and I ran out of that house.
Is that why you were wandering around at 1 o'clock in the morning? You weren't looking for company, were you?
I don't even know why I do it.
Maybe you think you can get back at your dad that way. I mean, if you're not as close to him as you'd like to be, maybe this is one way of making him pay attention. Did you ever think of that?
I'll never get close to anybody.
Would you like to go home, Judy, if we can arrange it? What's your number, Judy? We'll ask your dad to come down and pick you up. Unless you really don't want to go home. Would you rather stay here?
Lexington 05549.
Static out of you. Cut it out now. I'm warning you.
You're shivering, John. Are you cold? Jacket? It's warm.
Your mother will be down to pick you up, Judy.
What?
Your mother will be down to pick you up.
My mother?
She's being called for.
You said you'd call my father.
Goodbye, Judy. And take it easy.
Oh, sure.
John Crawford?
Yes, sir.
Come with me, John.
Happy Easter.
Jim, where were you tonight? They called us at the club and I got the fright of my life.
Where were you tonight, Jimbo?
Well, then there now. Were you having a ball, Dad? Huh? Well, everybody's been having a ball. You're the king of the ball, Dad. You think I'm funny? Why didn't you take my jacket?
Jim Stark.